droughts, floods, melting glaciers, rising sea levels. Climate change is affecting our whole world and putting our freshwater supplies at risk. Over 2 billion people live in countries experiencing high water stress, while around 4 billion people face severe water scarcity for at least 1 month every year. By 2050, the world's demand for fresh water will be 20 to 30% higher than it is today. Safe, accessible water is essential for life. There is sufficient fresh water on the planet, but it must be managed in a more sustainable manner. We cannot manage what we do not measure. We need to carefully track and manage our most precious resource. We need to improve the way we forecast, monitor, and manage water supplies. We can only achieve this if we work together to collect and share water and climate data. A water and climate coalition, which includes WMO, is taking steps to ensure countries are able to accelerate sustainable water development. With better monitoring and management, we'll be better equipped to protect our communities and environment while ensuring we have enough water now and in the future. We need to count every drop, because every drop counts.